You guys want to hear a story? You have some time? Alright, obviously a lot of songs. This story is longer than our set.
This is Hotel California.
Hey, Robin.
Well, lots of songs start with a guy, right? If you're a girl songwriter. So I dated this guy, very foolishly met him at my first music video shoot. First mistake, I started dating him. And we hung out for about 6 months. In the beginning of the relationship, he told me his fiance had died in a car crash. And obviously I was very sympathetic for this guy having experienced such a tragedy. And kind of went along. Why are you laughing at that?
We know the end.
You just moved down the list.
We know.
No gold star.
Yeah. So we continued hanging out, and I was busy promoting the single, also being 20, making just foolish mistakes, not observing, okay? And he'd met all my friends, always hung out at my place. My mom's very smart, and I was like, he's so elusive, what's his problem? I know he's been through this. Stupid, I know. And she was very suspicious and found out that night, like stayed up online, like doing a background check on this guy, that he was married. And then she went back to Maryland, and I was like, okay, now what? And I also found out after that, that he had a child who was baptized at a church in Franklin. So, I was like, well, I didn't sign up for that. Don't want to be involved with this guy. And I called the preacher of the church to be like, this is what you're dealing with, and I will not have any communication with him. And he's like, wow, not only is he married with a kid, but he's a deacon at my church. So when I decided I wanted to write a murder song with my friend Connie, I had the perfect bad guy in mind. And that's how that song came to be.
Does he know?
He knows. I don't know, but I think he knows.
Somebody.
I haven't told him personally, but I hope he finds out in front of lots of people.
And he's not getting any publishing. I don't care what he's doing.
So that is the story of the preacher's daughter. But no one really died in the song. No one was harmed in the making of the album. That's what I say. Just my emotions. Just my heart. Speaking of sad songs. Perfect segue. Are you all really sad? Good. Get real sad for this one. You can't laugh.
Sorry.
Start crying.
She makes me laugh.
All right. Sorry. I gotta get in the frame of mind. It don't make much sense. Getting gone from where you've been. Well, it ain't that hard to see the hole that I'm standing in. So stop looking at you, start looking at me. You see what a wreck I've been. So jump in my world and come take a look through these tears. And just get a glimpse of the heartache that I feel in here. Do some time in this bitter sweet hell. Baby, I'm